Alright, good start to the day. It's Friday. Not really, that was sarcasm. So I just got out of class. I'm heading to Chick-fil-A. Gonna get some lunch. 10:58. I eat Chick-fil-A on a regular basis. There's a post online of a guy eating Chick-fil-A every day for a year and he gains no weight, zero weight. One of the things with the vlog is I just started doing this, so I'm kind of learning as I'm going. You know, I had a guy tell me yesterday that my first vlog wasn't very interesting. I mean, I honestly really appreciate the feedback, like negative or positive, but I even explained like that I don't know in the video. So anyways, we're here at Chick-fil-A. I'm gonna set this up here. What's your name?
Marian.
Marian, okay, Marian. How are you on this beautiful day?
I'm doing great, how are you?
I'm good. The one in East Memphis, they make people stand out like at night, at like 9 o'clock, which is weird.
That's dangerous.
I know, that's what I was thinking, exactly, so.
We know this is Memphis.
Yeah, it's dangerous, exactly. All right, ma'am, I'll see you next time, okay? And she didn't even realize that I have the GoPro camera. We'll see, haha. I will survive, hey. It was 8:43. If I get this right, I'm gonna be shocked. If it's 8:43, I'm gonna be shocked. What happened? Stay. Hi there. 8:47. I thought it was 8:43. Here you go. Here's 8:50. Such a disappointment I am. I was so close. I was so close. Thank you. I just set up my traffic cam and it's above me.
Up there.
Yeah. Pretty good spot.
Every single thing is feeling right. Started as a quiet Friday night. I don't really think that we should fight this. What if we don't stop until it's light? Are you down, down, down?
Alright, so I'm home.
Hello! Oh, there's my boy! What are you doing?
You ain't even sleeping. Oh, who's happy? I haven't even been happy in a while. Hey, you gotta go outside. You have to go outside. Yeah, you do. You gotta go outside. Come on, let's go outside. Go. Real quick, okay?
Alright, so officially at Germantown. I gotta get all the stuff out of the car. Come on. Wow. So in all honesty, I am exhausted. Like, I want to start videoing my coaching sessions, but I don't want to distract the kids. So what I was going to say when I pulled this out is I am exhausted. I'm just tired. It's been a long day. It's just been a nonstop day. So now I'm heading to teach a lesson. All right, so I just realized I had the camera really focused on my face. What are you doing? Look at this nonsense. Of all the places, you can go in the parking lot and park your car. No, you have to almost block. You're dumb. So ridiculous.
Bill Black store the cap.